In this tutorial, we will learn how to use the numerical solve function on the TI-Nspire to solve algebraic equations. After you have opened a document, select Menu, and navigate to the Algebra tab. Then, select Numerical Solve. For demonstration, we will solve the function x plus 2 is equal to 5. Enter that equation between the parentheses. Next, press the comma found in the far bottom left of the calculator, and enter x. This is the variable we want to solve for. Finally, press enter, and the answer will appear. This function can be used for more advanced equations as well. For example, the polynomial c squared minus 6c plus 8 equals 0. Entering that into the calculator, once again including the variable c at the end, results in the answer of 2. This function has a second solution, which is 4. To arrive at this, enter the bounds of the solution. In this case, we can specify a lower bound of 3, and no upper bound. To do this, simply add a comma after the variable, and enter the lower bound. Finally, if you wanted an upper bound, you would enter that once again followed by a comma after the lower bound. Thank you for watching.